decided here for the second time after Morocco 2 years ago to create a new session for PE teacher. We have more than 80 PE teachers coming from the province here. It's very important because we will give them the content, we will give them the method in order to promote better and to teach better the football at school. So we are very happy to have again the collaboration with the FIFA that came with three teachers, specialists, experts to deliver the good message. Beside that, it's a new collaboration of 2 years now with FIFA. We are very happy because FIFA is arriving with the good message, the same message that us, which is that playing football it's okay, it's good for the competition, but if we don't do beside that, education for the athletes, but also for the coach and the PE teacher, the goal is not here. The goal is to cover all China. We will do a strong proposal to the Ministry of Education of China in order to develop our activities.
The Football for Schools program, which has been established by FIFA in 2019, is also targeting PE teachers. We would like to combine football and life skills, basically teaching life skills through football to sports. Education is very important, it's one of the biggest agenda at FIFA, and we are very happy to have a partner like ISF to really emphasize on the importance of education, on the importance of introducing sports. We have introduced a methodology, we have introduced the Football for Schools mobile app. It's a mobile app on your phone where you can basically learn from your teaching lessons and then transfer it on the football pitch or in the classroom. If we can combine our resources, if we can streamline our strategy, we will have a much more impact on society and children all around the world.
So today in the morning I did a theoretical part, and now I'm doing the practical part. So I'm trying to share with them the importance of organizing a training that can help the children not only to improve technical skills but also life skills. This is the aim of the project, this is the objective of the project FIFA Football for School. We want to, let me say, introduce life skills into a football session, because we think, I'm sure, that through football we can educate children, and football is the best tool to educate, it's the best way to educate, because kids love playing football. I also hope to come back here to help them better, to dedicate more time to the PE teacher and then of course to the kids.
I'm Jiang Chuanyuan, this year 46 years old, I've been 27 years old. I'm now in Dalian City, Gaoyuan County High School. I'm also doing football teaching and training. I think the benefit is very big. The first thing I feel is that I very much thank our Dalian Football School, 包括我们组委会还有大连市教育局给我们创造这么好的学习机会，能接触到最先进的足球理念，我觉得对我们以后的教育教学，包括带队训练都有非常大的帮助。我的名字叫梅英杰，那么我从教是28年，然后再次参加咱们的培训活动。那么通过本次活动呢，我将把 咱们的教育理念带到学校去，然后继续为孩子们服务。那么今天的体验呢，让我感受到了又回到了童年，然后也想就是在我们的教育教学工作当中，然后让孩子们在这种足球的体验过程当中感受到团队的力量。